Hello and good day. Welcome back to Living Trends. This is Babita back with a bang, bringing you today a lovely and interesting video on women's innerwear. Yep, you got me right there. Okay, let's recall how many times have we avoided wearing a particular outfit simply because we didn't know which bra to wear underneath, or rather what to wear under what. So in today's video, we will be knowing all the available options on women's wear as to what to wear, what not to wear, the right ones for the right outfit, which one suit which body type, the right brassiere, and how to pair them with dresses, and so on. So come on in, let's dig into the details. But before that, if you're new here, consider subscribing to my channel and I am sure you won't be disappointed, as there are more lovely videos lined up for you. First and foremost, let me make this very clear that lingerie and brassieres are not the same. I mean, lingerie doesn't refer just to the bras and panties. There is so much more to this term, and we will discuss more about lingerie in detail in a different post. Okay, now, as for the innerwear, brassieres are undoubtedly the most important purchase any woman would make. And there are tons of innerwear brands in the market that offer all types of styles, from comfort to sexy to cute and everything in between, so you can choose what suits you best. Most importantly, what we need to know is that there are different categories or styles in brassieres that each cater to specific requirements. I have consolidated a list of most common and widely used brassieres here, like t-shirt bra, beginner bra, full support bra, underwire bra, wireless and minimizer bra, front open and padded bra, push-up bra, plunge bra, demi bra, bandeau bra, maternity bra, sports bra, stick-on bra, bralette and mastectomy bra. Okay, now let's see a few details about these styles. T-shirt bra. T-shirt bras are everyday bras that are basically designed to go invisible under body-hugging outfits, t-shirts and slim fit suits. They are seamless, have smooth cups that do not show, extremely comfortable and offer great support to the bust. The seamless smooth cups gives a neat look under figure-hugging outfits. They come in a variety of styles and are apt for everyday use, casual wear and under workwear outfits. Most of the t-shirt bras are padded to different levels, but not all padded bras are seamless and meant for t-shirts. Every woman should have a few t-shirt bras in her brassieres collection. So ladies, do invest in a good quality branded t-shirt bras, and my suggestions are these. Zivame double layered non-wired full coverage t-shirt bra priced at ₹599, and Amante super smooth multi-way wire-free t-shirt bra priced at ₹1,000. Triumph lightly padded wired t-shirt bra priced at ₹1,599. This is also available in non-wired. Beginner bra. A beginner bra is a training bra, also called as first bra or bralette, which is lightweight and designed for girls who have begun to develop breasts. These are usually lightweight, single-lined and some double-lined, pull-on style bras and feature a soft elastic bra band. You can check out these. Jockey skin color beginner bra priced at ₹369. Zivame girls double layered non-wired 3/4 coverage bra priced at ₹949. Full support bra. This is a style that offer maximum coverage and support to larger breasts. They typically feature wider shoulder straps and hook and eye fasteners with more hook rows. They come in underwired and non-wired, and more supportive stretchy materials offer maximum coverage and comfort. Here are some styles worth giving a try. Zivame double layered non-wired full coverage bra priced at ₹479, and Enamor double layered underwired bra priced at ₹1,249. Underwired bras. If you're looking for a bra that provides superior support, wired bras are the ideal pick. These bras have a wire, a thin semi-circular strip of rigid material stitched at the bottom of the cups to prevent saggage of breasts, while offering great support and an alluring shape. The wire may be made of either metal, plastic or resin and sewn into the bra fabric. Some brands provide best quality wires in many styles and are good for daily wear as well. It gives a very neat look when worn under salwar suits and western outfits. Non-padded underwire bras are my favorite, and my suggestions are Triumph Beauty Full Coverage Non-Padded Wired Bra priced at ₹995. Zivame Single Layered Wired 3/4 Coverage Bra priced at ₹1,195. Enamor Single Layered Wired Bra priced at ₹1,349. Wireless Bra. For those women who prefer going wireless for reasons of comfort, there are wireless bras across all styles, and some of them with molded cups offer great support. If you're looking for the comfort of a wire-free bra with the great support of an underwire, go for this one from Zivame. Zivame Padded Non-Wired 3/4 Coverage Bra priced at ₹745. Also check out Zivame's Metal-Free Wonderwire Bra. You might like that. Minimizer Bra. These bras are basically for women with heavy breasts and who want to reduce the appearance of a larger bust under fitted dresses. These are designed to visually reduce the projection and circumference of the chest by redistributing breast tissue to create the appearance of a smaller bust. But don't worry about the comfort and shape. They also provide great support and shaping for a proportionate look. Minimizer bras are a boon to women with larger breasts. Check out these ones. Enamor Single Layered Minimizer Bra priced at ₹1,349. It's a very good one. Triumph Lightly Lined Minimizer Bra priced at ₹1,499. Front Open Bras. These are bras with a single non-adjustable clasp positioned in the center front gore between the breasts. These bras offer only 3/4 coverage and are apt for low neck dresses. Also good for people who face difficulty with the hook and eye back open bras. You can check out this one, Zivame Moroccan Lace Padded Wired 3/4 Coverage Bra priced at ₹1,195. Padded Bra. There are bras across all styles padded to different extent. There are very light to medium to heavily padded bras. They are basically designed to enhance perceived bust size and cleavage with shape enhancing inserts and foam padding inside the entire lining of the cup. But no, they are not just used to enhance the size. There are lightly padded bras in all styles from everyday to underwired that offer great support and comfort. So guys, if you like the style, do not hesitate to buy the lightly padded ones. They are really good. You can check out the Zivame Padded Wired 3/4 Coverage Bra priced at ₹799. Push-up Bra. Women's push-up bras do exactly as their name suggests. It's a fashion bra that creates the appearance of increased cleavage. Uses angled cups containing padding that pushes the breast inwards and upwards towards the center of the chest. They are padded on the underside of the cups with either silicone gel or foam to lift up the breast tissue and come in three different levels of push-up: gentle, moderate and explosive. Best paired with low-cut tops and dresses. Check out this Roslyn Push-Up Wired 3/4 Coverage Bra priced at ₹995. Plunge Bra. This is designed to show off cleavage under deep neck outfits. With a deep center gore and cups that cut away on the sides, they easily mold to the shape of the breast. Suits best with low necklines. Check on this. Pretty Secrets Black Solid Non-Wired Lightly Padded Plunge Bra priced at ₹849. Demi Bra. Demi bras have half or 3/4 cups so that the top half of the bust gets that heart-shaped cleavage. Again, best paired with low-cut dresses. Check on this Amante Demi Cup Lace Bra priced at ₹1,536. Bandeau Bra. It's a simple band of material, usually stretchy, worn across the breast. Bandeau bras do not have hooks and is worn easily by simply slipping them on. They have no padding, underwire or structured cups. Suitable for women with smaller bust. Actually best paired with tube tops. You can check on this one, Zivame double layered non-wired 3/4 coverage Bandeau bra, priced at ₹799. Maternity bra. It's a full cup design with wider shoulder straps for maximum support that uses cotton lycra fabrics to minimize irritation. Maternity bras or feeding bras or nursing bras, as they are popularly called, have molded cups with easily removable flaps that can be unhooked to allow comfortable breastfeeding post-pregnancy. Some of the good ones are Zivame double-layered, non-wired, 3/4 coverage bra, priced at ₹749, and Triumph double-layered nursing bra, priced at ₹999. Sports bra. Sturdier than everyday bras, sports bras are designed to provide great support and comfort during workouts. They prevent bounce and hold the bust firmly during sports and workout. Must have for the gymaholic in you or the sports person. My favorites are Gelocity High Impact Sports Bra with compression, priced at ₹1995. And Gelocity Sports Bra with removable padding, priced at ₹995. Stick-on bras. Stick-on bras are designed with a gentle adhesive, silicone gel along the cups and wings, and glue seamlessly onto the curves. Perfect for backless and sheer back outfits. Bralette. It's a lightweight, simple design, usually unlined, soft cup pullover style bra. Offers minimum support and is suitable for small bust. Best used as a training bra by pre-adolescent girls. My suggestions are Zivame Whimsical double layered non-wired full coverage bra, priced at ₹799, and Zivame Urban Leisure double layered non-wired medium coverage bra, priced at ₹999. Mastectomy bra. Mastectomy bras are designed for women who have had breast removal surgery. They come with pockets in the cups to insert breast prostheses to help with the natural appearance of breasts post-surgery. Can be paired with Western and Indian outfits. Apart from these, there are few other styles available in the market, such as a halter neck bra, razorback bra, strapless bra, multi-way bra, transparent straps bra and cami bras that can be worn according to the outfits you choose. So, what's the takeaway from this video? Innerwear is as important as outerwear. Your lingerie or brassiere is your second skin and should not be taken easily. Do invest in good quality brassieres. The right bra can give you great confidence, thereby reviving you with renewed energy. Assess your bust measurements every 6 months and stock up on the right bras for the right outfits. Guys, I really hope you like this effort of mine, and if yes, please hit the like button and share it with your friends and family. Consider subscribing for more such interesting videos. Until I see you in my next video, this is Babita signing off. It's one life, live it up.